Hello, testing, testing.
Hey, Laura, it's me.
Hi, I'm Gregory Porter, and I want to tell you about a new project of mine. It's called The Hang.
Ring your doorbell so late.
It's beautifully simple. It's a podcast. In each episode, I sit down and talk with a close friend of mine. We shoot the breeze about music.
Watch what happens when the people catch wind of the water.
Life, cars, food, wine.
Liquid spirit.
Whatever. Who's joining me? We have my buddy Kimasi Washington, Charlotte Gainsbourg, the wonderful Don Was. And this week, we've got my very good friend, Jeff Goldblum.
I got very kind of audacious when I was like 15 and started to call up cocktail lounges around Pittsburgh from the Yellow Pages. I said, hey, I understand you need a piano player. Some said, well, yeah, we got a piano. I don't know where you heard that from, but how old are you?
Join me, Gregory Porter, on the podcast dedicated to hanging out.
So anyway, our history. So yeah. Let's recount our history. You do know we're in this Capitol Records building right here, where because of you, our band recorded our first album live because we were on the Graham Norton show. And you would ask if he's coming on, maybe he can play piano for the Mona Lisa.
And I remember you threw a little monk vibe in the middle.
That's why I got this deal to do the thing. So it's all because of you. So thank you again.
What? I am the reason.
Yes.
Why Jeff Goldblum got a recording contract.
Totally.
Yeah, I mean, I'll take that snippet and run with it.
But it's nothing without you. Come on, bring it in. Welcome to The Hang.
Look what beautiful hands you have, too. Look how beautiful they are. Look at the fingernail. I'm a little bit of a connoisseur and a fetishist about... Look at your long rectangular nail beds. That are so glorious, you know. Well, it's true.
Hit subscribe or follow on your podcast thingamajig of choice to get every episode of The Hang fresh off the presses.
I'll be listening to every podcast you have. Any talking you do, I'll be listening in.
Let's do it. Come on.